anymore, chump.
Officer down. We'll have to bring in the special.
Come over here. This looks stupid. Come look at me for a second.
We'll have to bring in the car. Okay. The car.
What is that?
It's a backwards firing car. Ah!
You want to try taking her off a plane while I try to shoot you down with like a sniper rifle or something?
Oh god dang it, I can't even fly a plane properly.
I know how to fly.
Officer down. It might be better if I tried to shoot you down.
How about a helicopter? Well, you can't use a missile or anything, you gotta use a sniper.
I mean, that works, right?
Yeah. Here, you try using a helicopter. I'll go first.
I can use a helicopter. I just can't use the other. Where's my other car? Like, I had a... Oh, yeah. There's my... Wait. No, that's my go-kart. That was my original design for go-kart. Where's my go-kart?
Yeah, it'd be nice if, like, you know, they could add, like, a skin system for weapons and characters.
Here we go. I got my go-kart. I'm ready. Oh my god, you broke the seat. You broke the seat and engine.
Did I break it again?
Oh god. It's possessed.
Dude, you know what you should do?
Wait, where's my gun?
You should, like, turn God mode on for you and, like, put explosive engine fuel so I gotta hit your engine and destroy it.
I mean, it's just Control G to go in God mode right now.
No, it's Alt F4.
Alt F4? Yeah, sounds about right, right? Military's in.
Stay away from me, okay? I am the insurgents. Actually, the desert worms are supposed to be? They're supposed to be like.
Yeah, like kind of like the insurgent. Oh my god.
Oh god, what did you do?
I destroyed the car. I was trying to. That was my end goal. Okay, here.
This game is a pretty good FPS for $15.
Yeah. Well, I got mine for, like, 10.
They just need more weapons and skins.
Oh my god, why am I on fire? Am I still on fire? Okay, good.
You should add guns to that or bombs.
Bye! Now remember,
you know what?
I said I knew how to fly helicopters. Doesn't mean I know how to land them.
I'm just gonna take my plane. You can try and shoot me down.
I'm a helicopter, what are you talking about? I don't know how to make planes just yet. That's one of the things I want to learn. Right, you just backspace. I keep on forgetting that there's a backspace option. Is that from the workshop or did you build that?
I got it from the workshop.
Okay. I want to learn how to make those, but I haven't learned it yet.
It's pretty easy. You just need to add flaps and stuff.
You just need to add flaps and stuff. That's it. Just flaps.
And an engine.
Oh, and an engine. You just need to add flaps to them, you know. It's like the easiest thing.
Yeah, fucking dumbass.
Okay, I need to set myself up on a sniping position.
You never catch me alive. Can't even turn. Oh fuck.
Ah! You crashed before I could even kill you. Oh, never mind.
You're still flying. I don't know how do I turn.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. Yeah, see, that's the problem with planes. They can't really turn easily.
Unless you, like, angle it like that. You want to fly it really well, but you just end up looking retarded when you fly.
Did I get you?
No.
Did I get you?
No.
No.
Oh, come on, land, land, land. Oh. I'm gonna go towards the city.
Well, I'm on the tallest tower right now. I'm not gonna shoot you until you're up in the air. I'll give you enough time.
One time I went to this, I was in my brick raid server and people were joining me.
Can you actually have a dedicated server for this or no?
No.
No, it's kind of like one of those deals, you have to host it. Oh god, oh god! You just crashed into the building I'm on top of, I'm pretty sure.
There's a pit. Then why is there a pit? I want to go explore.
What, you mean the Sarlacc pit?
Oh, fuck.
That's what I call the Sarlacc pit. That's what most people call it.
Why is there a pit?
It's for, like, testing.
Would it crash stuff down here?
Oh, there's your plane.
It was a plane.
I disarmed it. Oh, I'm in God mode, that's right. I can just, like, go, oh, well, I don't care about life. Defy physics.
Is that my plane?
Aha! I got a barrel of a gun. Are you still in the pit?
No.
I have a barrel. I just see you jump from a building and die.
Nani?
I'm just gonna slap you around with this. Ah! When you can't get up on it, you'll never get me. Oh.
How's your day going, Frank?
Whoa! Whoa, I teleported! Amazing!
What if we destroy this whole entire building?
What, you mean like... What do you mean? What do you mean? What are you talking about?
To destroy a building, you know what you need?
Come here. Why aren't you up top?
Burke, come here.
Get up here.
You need to destroy a building?
What?
You know what you need?
Where the heck are you?
You know what you need, Burke?
Where are you? Oh god, I think I see you.
You know what you need?
Is that an M1 Abrams? Oh no, that's an anti-flat gun.
Oh my god!
I just flew all the way over here. Like, past the pit.
Wait, what if we destroy this whole entire place? Oh god, I'm on fire. I thought, like, the building would explode, but, like, you know, the what's it called would stay.
Baby.
Did you just shoot me, Bert? I can't hit you. Stop, no. Don't shoot me in the butt.
As I reload.
Look on, no, it's backfiring. shall continue.
I just took down a building with an RPG.
I saw that.
How about we,
continue destroying the city? Oh god.
How am I still alive from that? What? I'm confused. I'm still alive.
Bye.
Did you die?
No.
But did you die?
I'm just walking across the innocent people that died in this wreck. You might want to remove some vehicles, by the way.
What?
Remove some vehicles. Like, remove everything. Jesus Christ, Burke. What do we do to the city?
I don't know how we even reset the city, can we?
Yeah, you can restart match.
Huh?
I'm not talking to you.
Oh no, I lost. Did you lose? Pretty sure I lost.
No. The game froze.
Oh. Just because I restarted it. It was like, nah, we can't do that.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
I just wanted to fly a plane into a building.
That's already been done before, Bert.
Well, let's recreate it.
I want to fly a plane into a building that's already been done before. Well, let's recreate it. What if we have a vehicle on top while we crash the plane into it?
I don't know. Like, would this be an explosive vehicle? Oh, what? I can move the cannon too.
Start a server.
What? I can move the whole gun. Dude, I want to do a mech battle.
How about a car battle?
I mean, I kind of want to do a mech battle and just, like, put some guns on it, all kinds of stuff, but, you know.
Yeah, like,
I have an exoskeleton. Yeah. Did you rejoin? Like, what happened? Are you dead?
I'm trying to.
I'm gonna spawn in two of these. Whoop.
There we go. I'm already in. Where are you?
You just missed me.
Where?
Did you not see the things that were like right behind you? I was in one of those. It's like an exoskeleton.
It's like a big daddy.
I mean, almost.
Oh, it locked.
Yeah.
You know what I have?
Try to get in driver.
Have you heard of Rock Raider?
Yeah, and then the gun moves too.
You went out? So yeah, Bert, have you heard of the Rock Raider?
The block? What?
The Rock Raider.
Oh god. I think I have.
You don't remember this Lego series?
I think I remember it.
Wait, I have a base or something. Delete everything. I got something. Delete everything. here we go. You can borrow it. No. Burp. Oh god, did I just break the game? Burp, what did I do?
I don't know.
Did you delete everything?
Yes, I deleted everything. You spawned something in it, it just fell apart.
Because there's a vehicle.
Oh, you just died.
Delete everything, please. The game's about to crash.
My game's freezing too.
Oh god.
Too many breaks.
This was an
Too many bricks.
This was an accident.
Oh no. Okay, there we go. Click, click, click. I'm clicking.
This is an accident. This is America.
Wait. It's almost all the way back together now. And it's not lagging. What?
My game crashed, I think.
You're still in it.
My game crashed.
Well, it's still together. And it's not lagging anymore. I'm very confused. I'm confused.
I might get on call of Chernobyl, to be honest.
Ripperoni, ripperoni. What is this? Oh, there it goes. Yeah, you left the server. It finally crashed and killed itself. It burned and died.
Hey, Burke. Burke.
What?
You know what we should do?
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 What?
The Stalker RP. Because I'm bored. And I want to go play Call of Chernobyl because I haven't been playing it in a while.
Oh.
Especially on my new PC. Please, Papa?
I mean, I'm just driving a fire truck right now.
Wait, do you know about Stalker lore or anything?
No, not really. I haven't played Stalker.
There's like a Wikipedia you could go to look into.
Skirt! Oh, I just see in the corner Warhammer Vermin, Yeah, Warhammer just, like, pops up.
Warhammer Vermintide?
Yeah. But actually, that's what I saw what popped up.
I never got into, like, Vermintide or anything. I just never got into, like, all that stuff. Only just, like, Warhammer 40k.
You know, it's bad. This fire truck only has 4 seats. It should have, like... I don't know how many.
But yeah, Burke, you know what we should do?
Normally they have about 8. What?
You know what we should do?
What?
Stalker RP, my man.
I mean, if we get active people, that should work.
Well, I mean, there's like nobody on right now.
Yeah, well...
To be honest, it would just be like you and me. Which I'm fine with.
Oh yeah, but I need to get my server active too. Well,
I just like what faction? Well, like in a nutshell, bandits are basically bandits. Loners are just stalkers that aren't in a faction. They're just normal people. Duty is basically a faction that's allied with the military. They want to destroy the zone and all the mutants and stuff. And bandits and freedom are a bunch of hippies and potheads that go against that. I'm not even joking on that part. Ecologists are basically scientists and shit. Mercenaries are just mercenaries that act as dickheads. Monolith? Oh, my favorite faction right next to bandits. Basically, the monoliths are a bunch of cultists that are really important to the story, and also they worship a rock. Shit you not. They worship a rock that grants wishes and speaks. Which is an actual thing.
Okay, guys, I'll see you in the next video. See you next time. Bye.